Buzz on the scene, though, of a fatal crash in Ballwin. Look at this, after a car collided with a garbage truck. It happened on Clayton Road near Bradford Estates Court. That collision flipped the car on its roof. Both vehicles ended up in the front yard of a home. We're told that the driver of the car did die. It's not clear what led to that crash. This morning,